He was probably an exceptional ball player 4 years.
Gets over 500 every year.
He really looked.
Ooh, what a catch.
He the one that's been wearing the beeper?
Yeah.
Well, ain't it darn, isn't that funny? I've been up in the stands before Chris fell off the ball and almost hit me, you know, he comes right to you. And I know lots of people where their son has hit a ball that's broke their windshield or the end of their car. Looks like it's open one. I'll shake it and get a bite.
Now that one up there is just very sticking out.
I think it needs a new filter or something. What time do they turn it on?
I guess when they do, I don't know if they do.
I think they don't.
See, I turned that one on back there when I came up here. I ought to leave it hanging on out here. Next guy, Pitcher Chris Jones.
There's somebody coming here in the afternoon and turn it on. Kill him because Josh did it too.
And Josh, right?
Yeah.
Probably got one to his shoulder, so.
I bet it is.
He might have talked about that bone.
Mm.
played with shortstop Alan Devane.
Jeffrey, get your bike. For now or not?
for reading here. A person who's in the starting lineup, and you replace him, then that substitute has to play 60 percent of the time.
Let him go.
Okay? The only person that has to start the game is the starting pitcher. He got to throw one pitch.
Ooh. That's gonna look like it's gonna rot for the camera.
Isn't it?
We do a lot of that and the kids don't show up. But the pitcher has got
Ooh, that looked big.
I can also put a test on it and it's gonna be 5 pitchers.
Ooh, good, John. John. Ooh. Come on, Bo, hit it like you did the other night.
I think
Baker, somebody did.
With what?
Somebody hit a home run last night, we didn't see.
Like somebody took a bite out of it.
Same way. Yeah, I don't understand it. These helmets that these kids buy for themselves don't have a pock mark on them. Leaf helmet, brand new this year, looks like it's been out here 20 years.
Oh, that's a
lot.
Doesn't that taste like
you're selling?
No, he said that other one. I wish he'd known that was going to miss drive. That would have been 4 balls in a row. That's a ball. Base is loaded, Chris.
This kid struck out last time.
I know it. First time all year.
You probably let him go swimming today.
No, I didn't.
You didn't get his face walking up there, did you?
Uh-uh.
He's gritty.
He told me he's gonna hit a home run tonight. He missed that, didn't he?
He did.
So far. Oh, Chris. Come on now, you can do it. You can do it. Get somebody home. Hmm.
Let's go. I can't go up to my thigh. I had a baby girl.
Drop.
Nick back there, back in Billy Bright.
Yeah, he's gonna try to top Chris. Glad they didn't call it.
Well, just like I told you before, man, he did it, but I stand right here and I seen him miss it.
Like I say, I bet it's on
the
tape.
Yeah, that little jump. Right when you got there, it wasn't boys, then anybody let him jump.
Made the out sign that said he's safe.
But it's short top down the day.
Well, like cooler nights, just to then put the flags up and do all that other stuff in the heat.
The mist is not as high as it was yesterday.
It's like just a good leg under the mile, that mile of travel tonight.
I sure hope they don't beat us by 1 point, though.
Yeah,
I don't know. Not if they beat us by 1 point, I don't think.
Don't worry, we will. And like you said, they may have seen it just as
bad. Yeah. No, I bet if they saw it, they'd have called it.
They wouldn't have called it. They sang it.
Yeah. Jeff would.
I know Ronnie would. I guarantee Ronnie would call it.
Yeah, he would have too.
I would.
Point to point. A run to run, or what do you call it?
They win tonight. It'll be proud out here Friday night.
Oh, yeah. You mean if we win?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. he got plain name on it, Jeff. Is Jim on it?
Yeah.
You tell those kind of stories, the ass ball then.
I'll grit some more
stars. We have something else coming up, but you have a bigger consideration. Just tell Chris how big that ball is.
He just wanted to scare him a little bit. It worked.
Hope that kid can get off the hitter next year. First year come back.
What did the second lesson, Randy Thomas?
Look at his footprint.
He missed. Get close. I stand right here. He got back heel. He got right on that. You see the print there? He did. Back on?
Yeah.
That's the way he put it.
No, it's right on the, it was right on the corner there. We was discussing it now and then.
He was excited. He didn't say he did.
When he walked off the field, it looked like he was scrunching his eyes or something.
I think he's kind of upset because he struck out his first time all year. You know the three outs in the first inning?
Alan, Joseph,
mm-hmm.
Alan, Chris,
and... Chris, and Jason, and Jeffrey struck out. We need to get our momentum going here. Maybe it's the heat that was out.
You've been coming down
on that corner of that side, over on the
coast side. Right. Come on, get this one. Mm-hmm, he has.
Solid into the flight.
He'll be able to catch a John Crow.
Good, we need that. Ooh, good. That's two good ones for John. Now he hit over on the other side while ago. Wasn't it? Mm-hmm. Good. Two good ones for him, Lawrence. My God, we need some of those from the other night. We need to get it started here. Keep it going.
Good, though.
Bo's got a
pat on
the back of his
step.
Looks like he didn't buy a
clock
like that.
Wow, Bo. Hey, 1-1?
Yeah.
It don't take long.
No walk.
I did too.
Cool. It's off this way.
Not the time to do that.
Three walks and a couple of hits in the first move.
Come on, Bo, we don't need an out.
couple of walls and another hit.
A walk or a hit?
Bad dog, we got to put it out on the trail.
Oh.
I'm going to say, it looks like we're all fair, you know, this year, yeah. No, you're a different world. I mean, even when the time on these, the minute 20, nothing, that's four, I said it 20 runners, yeah. Five here.
It may not be able to do one.
Not on walk.
I took 10
miles. 1 8 0 0 2 7 3
Looks like if he can call him back today, or we could have called this and back this room a while ago.
Ronnie doesn't even know the boys.
He didn't know he hit him outside.
Ronnie's already in the body. He's about to die.
What's he arguing him about?
To have him go back and just talk to the river.
I don't think it's him. They had a chance to send him last time, they found out. I tell you what, now he can get a buck down, he can get cut up.
Get a buck down, I'm letting him.
Come on, Aaron.
He's made on the bird.
It's better if they get it up that third night, I'll say that. Yeah, but God did it.
How y'all doing?
Chap Lyons gonna do us a favor?
Hope not.
Oh, well. Just make it interesting for you.
Yeah.
That's right.
Oh, Aaron.
And then I'd have had Charlie sitting up here right there.
You know, there'd been some crying going on. Mm-hmm. We're pretty going to hit the crowd.
Rain?
Nah, I don't think a big chance of rain. It's going to cool off.
I hope so. We'll get a play.
I think it's that high Friday and Saturday.
Oh, catch that thought. Oh, that was a good try.
I thought he was going to run that ball down for a minute.
Me too. That was a good try.
Where's
the first place in Chris Mark?
Chris, we need a strike out here.
I want to tell mine now. Just make sure you take the ball in that big wall of that grass.
That's it. If it hits a wall of grass, don't stop.
I can see old Chris. You know, they go about to shoot that ball up, get that grass. They ain't going to get that ball.
That's right.
It'll be better in the morning, Jim. I think Lark will benefit us now. I thought it. Cut it yesterday and let it fly. That is the morning. But guess what?
Is that
happening? Huh? Well, we got one of those little vacuum things.
Didn't they get a grass pitcher for the lawnmower?
Yeah, but Addison said that power diminished so much on that lawnmower that it doesn't throw it up there very
well. Well, it's cut up here and now it's starting to go out and keep it.
Eastern. If one more in the bottom of the forest.
cow.
Hey, Chris, he was right now.
There he goes. Rascal.
This wrong is don't bring a live test here, I don't know what to say. Somebody had to put up there both things.
Okay. I can't do nothing about it. I'll bring you some gallon tank. You can't do something about it.
Well, one of them probably got jumped on over the western loop.
Baxter, I believe.
See, I don't think he should be calling this
Baxter.
That's the
league president's problem there, I believe.
You don't think what?
He should be calling. He's called two games. One game, Purdy made a call to strike three, but his bottle was before it died.
Thank you. hole there.
No, Jason.
I thought mine was
first,
that's why I was
playing
up
close.
Hey, Chris, you need to redeem it. Son, get it now.
Tommy,
get back.
D4. Come on, you quit messing up my kid's batting average. Good eye, nothing. Self-defense. Come on, Joseph, what are you waiting on?
Christmas.
He should have been home on that. Did you see how he runs?
He gets excited over there,
wouldn't he? Yeah, I know it. That's about as excited as he gets, too. My own Jeffrey, it's up to you.
Might as well start back in Jeffrey one place.